Taking control of your storage on the go is easy with QuickConnect, a free, easy-to-use service by Synology. With QuickConnect, there's no ports to forward, no fees, and secure connectivity with your NAS, all rolled into one easy-to-remember ID. Connecting to your NAS at home is easy. Using find.synology.com, the host name, or the IP of the NAS in your browser will bring up the DSM in a snap. But what about accessing your data on the go? Before QuickConnect was around, you'd have to set up your network to get access remotely. This process is called port forwarding, and while it still needs to be done for some business features, it requires complex networking knowledge. I think it's safe to say that this isn't what should be involved just to access your files remotely. Understandably, many people got lost on this process, but QuickConnect solves all that. Once Disk Station Manager is running on your device, navigate to the control panel, then click the QuickConnect icon. From here, you can register a MyDS account using four basic fields or log in using an existing account. Once logged in, enable the QuickConnect service. Type in an ID that you'll remember. If the ID is already taken, you'll be asked for a different ID, but once accepted, you'll be given examples of how to access QuickConnect remotely. If you only want QuickConnect for certain services, you can control this in the advanced options. Disk station owners often ask, "Is this secure?" or "Are my files being collected or stored by Synology?" Synology servers facilitate getting you in contact with your NAS. The NAS performs an outbound connection from your network to a Synology server where it awaits a response to a QuickConnect request, which isn't blocked by default on most consumer routers. When the connection is established, the data is only passed through a Synology server without remaining on Synology servers. To secure this transaction, it is recommended that you enable HTTPS in the DSM's control panel under Network in the DSM Settings tab. This will encrypt the traffic between your NAS and the device you're accessing from. The end result is an easy and secure way to reach your NAS from anywhere. If you ever forget your QuickConnect ID or want to manage the NAS devices connected to your MyDS account, just log in to myds.synology.com. Thank you for watching. Be sure to check out some of the great features you can access with QuickConnect in our other videos.